know if you know this, but today is National Coming Out Day. So if you're going to come out, today is the day. It's the national day to come out. So. You don't have to. Like, if you're not gay, don't do it, because there's no... And you don't have to, and don't wait all the way till next year for the... You can do it any day you want, but for some reason, it's National Coming Out Day, and so I'm celebrating because I'm happy that I did it, and I'm happier than I've ever been because... Today, I am celebrating Coming Out Day by coming out with some new products in the Ellen Shop. These clothes are so great, you don't want to keep them in the closet. They're going to come out. They're going to come out of the closet. And for Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we have this T-shirt right here. This is coming out. This is a gay T-shirt for coming out of the closet. It's not... And when you get cold, if you're gay and cold, you put this on. It's like it's got a little hoodie thing right here. Put that on if you're gay, and then... Here's a hat that came out of the closet. I'm so proud of this hat for coming out of the closet. It's nice. You can put it on whether you want to wear a hat or not. and also this is, you can put your gay juice in here. This is some... straight juice goes in here too. You can put whatever you straight people drink, you can put that in here too. You know, like water, I don't know what y'all drink, but... and we don't have any pants, so, but if you're gay, you don't need any, I guess. I don't know. a portion of the proceeds go to breast cancer awareness. You can find these in the Ellen Shop and ellenshop.com.